So, how are you doing, folks? We're on our way to another ROC post, Cold War Bunker, and got a guest with us today.
I'm super excited.
Super excited about it. And let's go and see what this bunker looks like. Let's take a look.
And this one is in better condition than the one I went in before. And it's very windy outside.
Cold.
And cold. That's alright, there's no one in there then. I was expecting it, you don't know, do you?
No, you don't.
Absolutely fantastic.
Right, here we are. The Cold War. The Cold War bunker. Now these are the original batteries for the ROC post back in the day. These would have powered the bunker in the event of a nuclear war. These would have powered the bunker. Lighting and radio. Original batteries, mate. This is where the bomb power indicator would have been, detecting the blast of a nuclear bomb. Fixed survey meter. Rod would have gone on that, and that would have detected radiation. People in the ROC post would have communicated back to ROC headquarters on radiation levels in the area. And also blast positions on the United Kingdom. What do you think of this?
I think it's bloody awesome, mate. If I'm honest with you, I think it's fantastic. I've never been anywhere like this. I'm going to be honest with you, I'm completely out of my comfort zone, but I'm loving it.
He's loving it.
Because I've never done something like this. I would never usually climb down, so this is good for me. So yeah. Always go past that fear barrier.
That's it.
It's not always that bad.
I'll just
tell
you the thermostat
up. That's not a thermostat, is it? It can't be. No, I don't think they were heated, were they?
Okay.
I don't think they were. I might be wrong.
That's got minutes on it.
Oh, yeah, it's the same one in there.
2034.
That one we went in the other time we went in, that one, they had the same thing. This one's in better condition, though.
So is it some sort of timer?
Yeah. Which goes round, back here. What are these things? It's something to do with radio.
I don't know.
There's a little bulb up there.
They don't look very old, to be honest.
No, it doesn't. Apparently, the thing I read up last night about this post, shut in 1968.
Stuff,
but I'm going to recheck this. There's the ventilation. We can see the tower, ventilation tower at the top when we go back up. Yeah. Another ROC post done now.
It's nice to see a bit of authentic history, actually. This is really nice. It's really nice.
Yeah, and in good condition.
Yeah, especially in the other place as well, everything was original.
Yeah,
everything.
And the unique features, like that little tiny gem.
Even the rabbits are original.
Yeah. Crazy old place.
Yeah.
Now, this ROC post has got a small toilet. Well, there's the grate. I said about the grate in the other one. We couldn't see it because it was full of water and had a mat over it. Is the sump. This has got the handle. So you pump that. Nah, probably. Actually, I don't know, it's greased up.
Does that run that battery?
Nah, definitely not. So you pump the water out of the bunker by pumping this. And it pumps the water up that pipe, up this pipe, push it on the outside. It's quite good. Because if you was down there after a nuclear war, you don't want it filling out of water. So look at this. Original door. The handle, and there's the chemical toilet. Original, cold, original ROC post chemical toilet. It's got a seat there. Yeah,
Sorted. And we've got a bucket.
Got a ventilation there. That goes up to the... I didn't see that in the other one. But this ventilation goes up to the hatch, and there's a ventilation on the side of the hatch. So...
Tap down.
This has got a lock on it. It's a bit weird, isn't it? So that's good, isn't it? The old sump.
That doesn't move.
No.
Is it jammed locked?
It's jammed. It's greasy, you can see the grease here.
Yeah.
It's looking up the shaft. Yeah, counterweights in place as well. That's the hatch.
Yeah, it's truly a fantastic gym.
There's another cobble bunker for you folks.
Let's get the hell out of here.
Oh, bloody, that's very heavy, that counterweight.
Yeah, be careful, mate.
Right.
This main entrance down into the battle headquarters. Down these steps, folks. Yeah, so there it is. Asbestos roof. It's always good. Now, I don't know if there's anyone sleeping in here, so we'll soon find out, folks. Oh, my God!